and welcome back to A Couple of Kiddos.
Or if you're new here, welcome.
I'm Tim.
I'm Clarissa, and we're at Disneyland.
We are. So this is part three of our first day.
Yes.
We have crammed so much into this day so far. Last time we tried Rise of the Resistance for the first time.
Yeah, so if you haven't seen that video, go ahead and I'll put it in the link above and below.
Yes.
Because that is an amazing, amazing ride. Finally went on.
I know, we just cooled off at Splash Mountain.
Yeah.
And we're headed to go get something to eat at Cafe Orleans.
Yeah, it's gonna be so good. I can't wait to try all the food. We haven't ate any snacks because we've been waiting to eat.
Yes, awesome. So come along and let's eat. Into Cafe Orleans.
Yeah.
And our first little bite is going to be an appetizer of some chicken gumbo.
Yeah, I'm excited to try some chicken gumbo.
Yes, this looks so good. And it's got some like rice, some chicken. Nice little morsel. Ooh, it looks hot.
It does. It was steaming it before they put it in his face. Sometimes with soup I get scared to have because I always in my mouth am too impatient. Is it really good? Yeah, thank you, mate.
Wow, that is so good.
Oh my god.
That's amazing.
That's amazing. You felt like you got from California gold.
Right?
Cool powder. It looks really hot.
It's good.
Yeah, that's some really good spices in them.
It's great. Yeah. It's gumbo-y. I don't know, Creole. It's not spicy,
but
it's got spice in it.
Yeah, it's got good spices.
Good chunks. It's got rice. Oh, yeah. One more.
We also got some pomegranate lemonade.
There's pomegranate. Look at that color.
Big lemonade fans. We drink a lot of lemonade.
Yes. So good.
And then
we both got the
three cheese
Monte Cristo.
We had to get the same thing. We have the same taste.
We do. Oh my gosh, this thing's gonna be outstanding. It's got brie.
I know.
All right. So I'm excited for that to come.
Oh good.
Yes.
We'll be back.
Yes.
Okay, we have the three cheese Monte Cristo. It looks so good. It has a Swiss mozzarella, double cream brie, fried in a light batter, dusted with powdered sugar, and served with a berry puree. And it comes with the Parmesan garlic pommes frites and Cajun spice remoulade.
Oh boy. Look at that.
Looks fantastic. Oh my god.
Ooh, this is gonna be my first Monte Cristo from Disney.
Yeah?
Yes.
I didn't try it. You wanted to, but you didn't.
It was half and it sounded
big and filling.
This thing is going to be real good. It is served with this berry puree.
It's a blackberry puree.
Yes, so she can eat it. She's allergic to raspberries. So.
Yeah.
It's gonna be awesome. You wanna try it at the same time? Get our reactions.
All right.
Here we go.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I was a little worried about the sweet one though, but the berry and the powdered sugar does really.
Dab burrito.
Dab burrito.
Oh, that blackberry puree with the cheese.
Fantastic.
It pairs so well.
Yeah,
so good.
The one thing that would make me not want the Monte Cristo was the powdered sugar, and it actually does go very nice with this.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna try the pommes frites.
Mm-hmm.
What everyone raves about in New Orleans Cafe. Gotta try the pommes frites. I'm gonna try one without the sauce first.
Garlicky.
good. It's gonna be horrible in my bathtub.
Yeah. Scarlet breath, but we're the only ones smelling it, so
yeah,
we're
but
okay.
Right in my nose. I'm gonna try
that's
it with
right.
the sauce now.
Now, yeah, you've got that Cajun sauce. Mmm, yeah, yeah, yeah. Mmm. I like it better with the Cajun sauce.
I feel like they're both really good. I didn't do either or.
Right? So
now
good.
Put it in your berry sauce.
Girl, girl's berry? I like that less. And then give you these cute little fruits. Who knows what this one is?
Is that what we need to get them bigger. I can't think what it
I have
is.
No idea what that is. A strawberry and blackberry.
Oh my god, this is gonna be so good.
Yeah, we're gonna dig in. So we'll see you after we're done eating.
Hello. Hello. Thank you.
Yeah, tons of adventures today. Yeah. Any treasures? He just found he's my treasure. I'll let you know. I will. It'll be our secret between us.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. All right, have a good day.
All right. Well, Cafe Orleans was amazing.
I'm so stuffed.
So let's go on a roller coaster.
Right.
Yeah.
That's what we eat. Let's go to Big Thunder.
Let's do it.
That's right.
What did he say?
He's like, I pooped.
What the hell?
I don't want to go on that one.
Oh, man.
Do you think the water is like orange from all the copper tennis?
I have no idea.
Oh my god!
We're gonna do it. I removed them. I sure did.
We removed everything.
We did, and we get the front.
We're ready for this wildest ride in the wilderness.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, 20, maybe 25 minutes.
Yeah. That was real fun. That was so cool.
Oh my god, I missed it so much. It was so great. And we got to be in the front. I've been in the front in a long time.
Me neither.
Oh, I feel like I was driving the train.
Right? Oh, that was so cool. Oh. So we're gonna go and head over to Tomorrowland next.
Yeah, let's catch some rides over there.
Yeah. We have made it to Tomorrowland. Look at that. Astro Orbiter. Oh, look at the balloons. Balloon guy.
Balloon guy.
Let's go this way. Hi, balloon guy. Love it! Yay! It must be a very, very interesting job.
Hello, Boonga. I remember one time I was here, they let me take a picture with them, like holding.
Right?
I wonder if I'll find that picture. I'll probably put it in here for you if I find it.
Yeah.
Keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your rocket ship.
All right, well.
This is never gonna happen again now with COVID.
Make your rocket ship fly.
Who wanna go in first?
Star Tours, of course.
Of course.
Okay, so let's head over to Star Tours. It's like a 35 minute wait at the moment. Yep. All right. Let's find the inn. And we'll meet you when we get inside.
Yeah. spit units, or as I like to call them, flat parts. You can pick them up around the corner.
That was so quick.
Right?
Or you must return
That's
your
super cool.
after your friend.
Well, even like 20 minutes.
Don't make me come after you.
Half the time it says.
Because
right?
I really need to start timing these things. Even though. Maybe my time, because I'm just at Disneyland, is just flying back and having fun.
Alright, well, we're gonna go hop on and. Alright, yeah. Alright, so we just got done with Star Tours.
Yeah, and it was different.
We haven't been since the latest installment of the new Star Wars that they came out with. So,
yeah.
Where they're all fighting with all the Star Destroyers at the end. Yeah.
I wasn't expecting to be a different show. I was like, so like, oh,
Love
that's
it.
Different. I thought it was just me thinking because I'm like, sorry, I don't remember this. Mm-hmm. And Tim's like, that's different. Like, okay, so it wasn't just me. It is
yeah,
different.
Yes.
I was
They've added the last fight scene from Palpatine and
yes.
The Last Jedi. So.
So that's nice to see something a little different.
Yeah, it's totally cool.
It's also been a minute that we've been here too. So.
Right.
Who knows how long that's been here.
All right, well, let's see what we can do next.
Got some chairs.
We did. This is our first Disney churro since
of the day.
Of the day, but also since
Touch of Disney.
Yeah. Which had what, the Fluffernutter?
So good.
Yes, and I got the original, of course.
And I had to try the special one, which is birthday cake. It's all nice and blue.
It looks good.
And they just said it's vanilla.
Yeah. But could taste like birthday cake. So
yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Ooh. Mmm. Mmm. So good.
Let's try it. We have a regular churro.
Oh. It's like, does it taste like a regular churro? It tastes like a regular churro, which means.
A slight little more vanilla flavor, like they added a few more dots of vanilla.
Good. Can't go wrong with churro.
Especially a Disney churro.
Yep. We're gonna enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
He's just diddling away.
So I'm able to have a little
vacation. Look who
we're running
into. Hey! Friend! A fantastic pin.
Fantastic pin, yes. And my favorite special guest.
Hello! And the Jacob.
The crowd's favorite.
Yep. My God, yes. We have five of us to go on Smuggler's Run.
Yes.
And our camera too.
Noah Best.
We realized that the other day. I'm like, I think she has a CB1. It's focusing so well for her. It's
amazing.
Especially
when
you show them my pins. It's like the perfect.
Such a great camera.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Again, husbands do it.
Yes. I did my research too.
Yeah, that's it. Yes.
Research
cute.
Yes, love it.
Jump to light speed.
There you go. Pull back.
There you go.
us. Take evasive action. Just as I promised, my friend. Come on, let's get another container of coaxia. Pilots, line up behind the drains. We can harpoon that last car. Flight engineers, find the harpoons and reel us in. Gunners, shoot the drain. Harpoons, repeat shooting.
The Falcon is. Hey, not bad.
Hey!
Hey! Hey.
Time shot. Oh, wow.
Marauder. What's that?
Marauder?
Marauder.
Oh, wait, 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 my friends. I'm afraid we have picked up a hitchhiker. All fine. Scan the exterior of the Falcon for life forms. You see, this happens sometimes when you travel through uncharted regions of the galaxy as much as I do. It is not unusual to find a stray species or two clinging to the hull.
What? What is happening?
But keep looking.
Is this a good
the last
score?
Thing I want to do
secret ending.
Oh no.
Time for you to go. Don't worry. Payment is on the way.
What? I know. I'm like, what?
Yeah, a freighter that needs immediate transport back to the main.
I've never seen that ending.
Me neither.
What?
I'm so glad you had that reaction.
We're just like, what? Oh my god. That was
great. I think it's
because
amazing.
I got 100%. I did the best I've ever done. I got 100%.
Wow.
But I've never been an engineer. It's the easiest thing ever.
So cool.
I think we're gonna have a high score. We have a little extra ending.
Yeah, maybe since we have so many players, maybe. That was so cool.
Hello, young one. We hope you're enjoying the outpost. Negative.
Hello there. Welcome to our birthday party. For your safety, please be sure to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your teacup. And do watch your
children. I think Tim is going to make me sick.
Just keep turning.
Better enough.
Keep turning.
Well, it seems our party is about to begin.
Out. I love it.
Have a most wonderful time.
Bye.
Ta-ta.
got a handsome guy.
Ahora tú piensa en Mati.
Are you ready? Here we go.
Use those muscles.
Use those muscles.
Oh my God. We are spending.
We are spending.
Ouch! Ow, it sprained my hand! Alright.
Are you getting nauseous?
No, my hands are hurting. Should we go this way now?
But it literally says turn that way.
No.
Oh, this way, that way.
Comes to a stop. Walk to the nearest exit.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
That was tea time with Tam. It's a small world time.
Small world time. Yes. Wait till our next day, Disney. I have the outfit for this.
Don't you ever.
I cannot wait to wear that outfit, but I'm probably going to die in it. It's going to be so hot.
Yes.
But it turned out so good on the cricket.
Right?
Welcome to It's a There's Small a- World.
Alright, so are we ready for a 10 minute video?
A small world. Yeah, we're probably going to have put the whole 10 minute video.
No, we'll
little clip.
Yeah. Thank you. So here's the best of.
Best of Small World. We want to look out for that.
All the little Disney characters that are edited.
They're always fun.
We'll try to find them. Hello?
because I love Small World. Even though how annoying the song gets to get stuck in your head, I love it. It's a classic.
It is a classic.
Oh my God, it just makes me so happy seeing all of it.
And it's indoors, air conditioned. It's relaxing
and
all the time.
We have a whole boat for
ourselves. Yes. We do. We have a whole boat.
Oh boy.
What a day.
What a day.
Had the best time.
Best day ever, really. Yes. We did so much today.
Whoa, that's finally.
I know. We met Fran from Fantastic Fans.
Yes, that was
fun. It was so much fun to meet her.
Probably run into her again tomorrow at DCA.
Yes, yes.
And then tomorrow we're actually going to see Lauren from Castle Kids and
yes.
Clowns too.
Yes, to look out for him.
Disney YouTuber day.
I know. So it's
or weekend,
so much,
I should say.
It's going to be so much fun. This was day one of three. So much more to come, so yeah. Stay tuned. Hit our subscribe button if you haven't already.
Yeah, then make sure you hit that notification bell so you know when our videos are put up.
Yes, check us out over at Instagram. We're gonna be posting all of the photos I took today.
Yeah, it's called Couple of Kiddos.
Yep.
And then give us a big thumbs up if you like this video.
Yes, and thanks again for joining us. Come along for the next couple days, and bye.
Bye.